Look, I told you I wanted this done short and sweet. I don't want any excuses. Just make sure you take care of Nichols by close of business today. I don't care how, just as long as it looks like an accident. Do it.
If you're referring to the file on my sister's death, Mason, you're all too familiar with its contents. The investigation was inconclusive. The death was ruled accidental. And it's ancient history.
Thank God some things never change. I know I can rely on the constancy of your loathing in much the same way I'm sure Warren felt that he could rely on the constancy of your devotion.
Don't flatter yourself, Mason. In fact, more and more lately, I find myself wishing if Warren had fired that shot, that it finished you off.
You said if. I think you mean when.
What was that all about?
Damned if I know. Women do everything with mirrors these days.
I hope you're not planning on having Angela testify for you. I don't trust this about-face she's done with Warren at all.
I don't think Angela's the only one who's experienced a change of heart.
What about your heart, Mason?
You mean this stone that's lodged and resides in the middle of my chest cavity?
Yes.
I think years from now, archaeologists will uncover it, dust it off, and marvel at how dark and twisted it is. Shall we?
Susan?
Trina, behave for the child.
I'm here on Warren's behalf, yes, but there's also something I need to say to you.
Cassandra Benedict Lockridge, swear to tell the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth. So help me God.